It's been a massive activity up until 10 minutes ago here at Piscina Scandoni, the venue for the swimming at the 30th Universiad. We've got seven finals tonight, and this is the fourth of them. It's the women's 100 metres backstroke. They get the start signal, and they're underway, and that's that lovely shot of that underwater dolphin kick. The backstrokers, they break the water legally, not going beyond the distance that they're allowed to. And in lane four, already a slight edge for Burkhoff in lane four, but she's not having it all her own way. They come to that 50 on her inside there. Elise Hahn of the USA is turning well. Hahn does turn first, Burkhoff second, Scalia third. Beautiful turn by the young American Burkhoff. She went into the wall just second, and everything she did on the turn underwater was absolutely perfect. And now she winds into it. She's underneath record time. She's holding out the fast finishing Hahn and gets there in a new games record. Sensational swim, Catherine Burkhoff. A new games record in the women's 100 backstroke final to the winner and the youngest title holder in the pool so far, Catherine Burkhoff. Elise Hahn of the USA second, and Sylvia Scalia of the host nation will take the bronze.